What is up, y'all? I'm back here with another video. So I'm in here at what's the place called? Oh, Buffalo Wings, man. I'm trying to think what the name is called. Yeah, I'm out here at Buffalo Wings, yo. I just had the best Philly cheesesteak ever here, man. It is so freaking good, man. So freaking good. I'm having my margarita. I'm enjoying myself. I'm having a time of my life, man. It's so good, man. Yo, I tore this freaking bad boy up, man. I tore this whole entire shit up. No funny shit. I tore this whole entire shit up, like. I'm on my second margarita, and I'm about to have another one. I'm about to have a third one soon. I'm waiting for my second Philly cheesesteak, and I'm gonna be ordering me another margarita, cause yo, the food here is excellent. Very, very excellent. So freaking good. And for those that are new to my channel, welcome to my YouTube channel, and make sure you guys hit that subscribe button if you guys want to see more videos. Every time I post, you will get notified every time I see a new video coming up. So when I get my second Philly cheesesteak, and when I get my third margarita drink, I'm gonna vlog that for you guys. So stay tuned for that, you guys. And I'm gonna do one more vlog tomorrow. One last time for April. So stay tuned for tomorrow's vlog. And I'm gonna do another vlog on Saturday. And I'm gonna try to do a vlog on Sunday. And then Monday, then Tuesday, and Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, all the way till Saturday. So I'm gonna try to do several more vlogs for you guys. And I deeply appreciate it. I see you guys being active on my YouTube channel as well. So I gained two more subscribers. And, I gained two more subscribers. So, I deeply appreciate it. So, we're now at 75 subscribers. So, we got another 4 more subscribers to go before we hit 80 subscribers. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. Make sure you guys subscribe. I want to get to 100 this year. So, make sure you guys, please, please subscribe. And, I'm going to try to come up with more videos for you guys. When I get my next Philly cheesesteak and my margarita, my vlog. So, see you guys in a few minutes. Yo, look at this, y'all, man. This is so freaking good, man. This is like literally the best Philly cheesesteak I've ever had, man. It is so good, man. If you guys want to try the best. One of the best Philly cheesesteak sandwiches. The best restaurant to go to is Buffalo Wild Wings, man. Like, this is the shit right here, man. This is good. You can't beat that. Got some nice fries, some ketchup. Waiting on my third margarita to come. So, I'm gonna show you guys that in a minute. Yo, I got my third margarita, you guys. Yo, I done tore this bitch up, man. Yo, this Philly cheesesteak is good, man. This shit is good right here. I'm almost drunk right now. Shit right here is mad good. So freaking good. Anyway. I got a meeting right now. So, I got a virtual meeting right now. So, I'm gonna vlog again when I get home. So, I will see you guys then. Alright, y'all. I am back at home, y'all. So I went to the store. I bought this bad boy over here. This Patron. I bought this over here. I'm pouring this shit with some Pepsi right now. So right now, I'm at home. I'm chilling. Ain't nothing going on. Yeah, so. Well, tomorrow I gotta get up for work, so. Nothing much going on. So I'm just at home, just chilling. I have to say, like, that Philly cheesesteak was so freaking good, man. It was so good. It was the fucking best, man. Had that shit with some nice fries, man. I would definitely be going there again. I'm gonna go there again. I'm gonna go there again sometime next month as well. But this week I'm out to Applebee's and I'm gonna vlog there. I'm gonna have a vlog for you guys for the first day of May. So this is gonna be the last vlog for April. So if you guys enjoyed today's video, please smash that like button and don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you are new to this channel. And I'm gonna have another vlog for you guys this weekend on Saturday. So this will be the first vlog for May. And stay tuned as well. And next month, the end of next month, which will be the end of May, will also be a year since I've started officially making YouTube videos. So so I'll do a little bit of a celebration on that at the end of this month. So I'll do a little bit of celebration on the 31st. Of next month, which will be Mother's Day. So stay tuned for that. So if you guys enjoyed this video, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video.